Welcome back to my channel. You don't know, this is Sassy Beef and I'm here with another video. In this video, it's a swimsuit haul. As y'all know, YouTube link up come up soon, so the dollies them have to come out. So swimsuit pan the black, stay tuned for the video. People, so I have four swimsuits here. They are from Timu. So this is what this is, the black. This is the only black. It's an extra large. I keep all my tights for YouTube purposes, but this is a black one. This is what it's looking like. You can see this is the front, this is the back. So it's here and it's tire here. And this is what it is looking like. And you can see it. Then I have this one. Ties are done. This is a large. And as you can see, it is still big. Alright, so this one, as you can see, the tights are right up, people. But this is what number two is looking like. It's a bit roomy, I think. This is a size large, though. This is what the back looks like, and it ties on the shoulder. It ties on the shoulder. So, this keep the girls in tight. Have a lot more room. Oh, the nice on that area is my fan. This is what it's looking like. It's done. But it's comfortable. This is the one shoulder. Two straps, and an extra large, and I could have sized up. So this one is a one shoulder, but it has two straps for one shoulder. It has strings on the side. It's also high waisted, and this is an extra large as well. As you can see, a lot of room, so it seems I could have sized them to a large. A lot of room. But I'm loving it. Ooh, girl, I get behind. So this is what it's looking like. And this is the three piece, or two piece as some would say. We have the pant, the brazier part, and the sarong. This is also an extra large. Alright, this one is a two piece, or as some would say, three piece. As you can see, it has a heart shape. This is what it's looking like. Green and white. It's pretty comfortable too. And this is a size think it's an extra large. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe.